garlic infused olive oil. Let me show you how to properly do it.
We start by peeling garlic. I'm using about 5 to 6 garlic cloves. Then we're gonna slice them thinly like so. And then at the lowest possible temperature, we add our olive oil and our garlic slices. Then we're gonna notice after about half an hour, all the slices have floated and they become slightly golden in color. And there we have it, our garlic infused olive oil